This, then, is Firebird III, as expressed in the ideas of the men who designed this experiment for tomorrow. Ideas that must now be translated into a fully operational car. Wooden mock-ups of the car's many parts are constructed. Clay models reproduce every detail of the Firebird's body. Carefully formed plaster casts bring life to the sweeping lines of the stylist. Firebird III in three dimensions. Now ready for testing in the wind tunnel. In the research laboratories, the chassis is assembled. Developments of the many General Motors groups now come together to work together in Firebird III. And soon, the stylist, researcher, and engineer can see his ideas take shape in sweeping lines of fiberglass and steel. And this is the realization. Firebird III. Functional beauty today for tomorrow. And now, tests at the General Motors Desert Proving Ground in Arizona. Tests to prove out the forward-looking designs, the ideas embodied in this experiment on wheels. Constant testing around the clock until Firebird III is ready for the acid test. You. So get ready for a ride in Firebird III. You are here. Squeeze your sonic key and sound waves open the door. The sonic key is also used to start the car. First, the small accessory engine. Then, the gas turbine. Brake flaps provide additional braking. You're ready now for the driving thrill of a lifetime. Want to sit back and relax? Well then, set in the speed you want to drive and switch over to automatic guidance. Release the stick and Firebird III is on its own, receiving its commands from a wire in the road. This certainly is the future, your future. Brought closer today by the Firebird.